possibly it is the highest peak of Dholadhar range mountain and the river Ul coming down.